Good afternoon, everybody. This is Chef Brent Thomas, the host of Cooking With Brent, and today I'll be doing a Little Ceasars $5 $100 lunch combo on Cooking With Brent today. So tune in right here, right now, everybody. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, everybody, welcome back to the show, and now, here's our Little Caesars $185 lunch combo looks like. Mine's with pepperoni and everything. There comes an option, if you don't like pepperoni, you could go with a cheese one, everything if you want, or anything. And also, let's give special shout-outs to Little Caesars for sending today's video on Cooking With Brent and everything, and also, I'm gonna a bottle of Pepsi and everything. Just special shouts to Pepsi as well and everything. And also, the last time we did Little Caesar Pizza was the pizza now called Brent a few months back. I'll have a link down in the comment in the description box below. The last time we did Little Caesars and everything, okay? So this is how it looks like, and everything looks delicious. Looking gorgeous and looking too legit, too quick, everybody, all right? So I'll be right back for the taste test, okay? Okay, everybody, welcome back to the show. And now, I got my, we're going to take a slice of the hard rank combo and let's do a taste test, shall we? Taste test time, okay? Here we go. Mm-hmm. Tasty. Delicious. And flavorful. Wow, this, I already had this $5 Little Caesars lunch combo in the past and everything. And like I said, I tried the pepperoni one and the cheese one, but today this is the pepperoni first and everything. And yes, indeed, Little Caesars did one hell of a job and everything. It tastes so good to perfection, all right? All right. Tastes good to perfection, ladies and gentlemen. Okay? Okay, everybody, welcome back to the show. Now, let me drink some Pepsi right now. All right. This is so great as well. Great combination. Four slices of deep dish pizza plus a 20-ounce soft drink from Little Caesars equals $5, y'all. Oh yeah. Shouts to Little Caesars and everything, alright? Real talk, 1, 2, 3, this is real as it gets. And Chef Brent approves the Little Caesars $5 lunch combo, okay? Yeah, there you have it. That's one of the best ever food reviews ever made by Chef Brent, right? Shout out to special thanks to Little Caesars and Pepsi-Cola Company as well. Real talk, 1, 2, 3. And thanks for having us with Brent on this Tuesday afternoon. As always, like, comment, subscribe, and share. Give me a thumbs up, comment down below. Subscribe to the bell next to it. I'll see you next episode of Cooking With Brent. Take care and have a blessful day, everybody. Remember, love and not hate. And remember, Cooking With Brent runs deep with a 2-digit quiz as always. Goodbye. With all your face, no pun, and you're responsible for your